very good Tuesday morning, December the 27th, and we are going to surge into the low 80s yet again today. Partly sunny skies, but a 40% chance of a shower, maybe even a thunderstorm later on this afternoon and evening when a cold front actually slides southeastward across the state of Florida. So South Florida going to be in the mix and about 10 to 12 degrees cooler tomorrow. Time, you know, that front looks like it's right over the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast by about 7:30. This according to our future track. It continues that southeastern push, so mostly cloudy initially overnight, and then we really clear out. And with those clear skies and northerly winds by later on tonight and early tomorrow, we're only going to see temperatures in the mid-50s to start your day tomorrow and only at about 70 to end your day. Have a great day today in the meantime.